I'm Kimberly Lacy from HDTV's Curb Appeal the Block. It's like a dream to be back home in DC. Yes, it's like my home because I lived here for 16 years by way of Arkansas. And I'm back home for something a little surreal for me because I left here to follow my dreams. And now I'm back here to do an appearance at the Capitol Home and Garden Show at the Dulles Expo Center. It's raining, it's pouring, we're having a good time. We're gonna have even more of a good time this weekend. I moved here to the DC, Maryland, Virginia area, as we call it, the DMV, when I was 10. And it's a great place to be. And you know, I pretty much learned everything there was to learn about life and growing up to be an adult right here in this neck of the woods. I've always had a love for the arts. I've always had a love for fashion. I was one of those kids that my mom didn't have to dress. I was always trying to dress myself. Now, she brought my clothes, of course, but I decided how I put them on and what I wore. And I've always had an eye for what looks good, because I'm all about making things look good, whether it's on the body, it's in your home, interior or exterior. Hence, now I'm on Curb Appeal the Block. A little personality. What I'm doing on Curb Appeal the Block is painting. I interned with HGTV, that's it. I interned with HGTV 5 years ago, and I was working for the government here in DC. DC government, go figure that one. They're always an interesting bunch, but I love those people there. And but I was working there and I was just a little tired of it. I was working in contracts and procurement and I was just bored, you know. And I was like, you know, I need to do something more creative, you know. And so that was a way to make side money. I was always making side money, where there was bartending in the city. I bartended in a few clubs in the city too, a lot of fun. But when I interned with HGTV, I knew how to paint, and I knew how to paint well, and so they were impressed. And it was designed to sell DC. Tanya Nyack was the designer on that show, and she's like, girl, you are good. I'm like, yeah, like I paint pretty well. So they hired me as a PA within a week. So I went from intern to PA within a week, to painting and helping Tanya behind the scenes on a private project that she was working on too. But one thing led to another, and they decided to bring me to Atlanta to work on the Atlanta Design to Sell show as the lead painter. So painting all the homes there, where I made a few cameos, you know, on camera, and fell in love with John and Chip, who are great friends of mine, good folks. And you know, from there, doing another pilot, and I like to think of things as opportunities aligning at the right time. You know, you have to be prepared to walk through that door, you know. And who'd have thought that my mom lightened putting my feet to the fire, saying, hey, you need to go and work and I'll match your money, give you a car, okay, would then turn into a career for me. Painting put me, helped me walk through the Curb Appeal door. Curb Appeal the Block, for those of you who don't know, okay, it is a makeover show that allows people, that gives people a $20,000 makeover, and we show the neighbors love too. So we give the neighbors a $1,000 makeover, so it's a drastic before and after. Property values increase, everybody's happy, and it's peace on earth, so love all around.